Mac, which normally wouldn't be able to play the game, right? And that kind of cloud computing has been going on for years. Chuck's point is that it's eventually going to get to the point where we can do it right here. And I love it. I love the fact that we can do so much on our mobile phones. Absolutely love it. Oh, dude, you guys are supposed to... Opponent claimed zone B. Zone C captured. Zone I wish you would get Bo from Superstore doing the air horn with his mouth. It's funny as hell. Oh, someone sent me that clip. Was that you, Felonious? Somebody sent me that clip. I have a video of that. Someone sent it to me. Yeah, Verizon's already doing 5G. That's already been rolled out. You know, the technology's there. It's just a matter of infrastructure. And obviously Verizon and AT&T and those guys are going to continue to push the infrastructure, right? That's their leading edge. To say, hey, we've got this, we've got that. Now you can do this, now you can do that. You know, Cox has been advertising Gigablast for... you know, a couple years now, gigabit speeds. What can you do with Gigablast, you know? You captured zone C. You have the advantage. Press on. Zone A lost. Oh shit! Your opponent pulled ahead. Where your opponent?
5 minutes remain. Closing the gap. Hammer them. The hunt has ended.
What's up, Jocko? How you doing, man? No, I thought he was saying 5G is going to be 2 gigs. That's why I interpreted his message. 5G from Verizon is 2 gigs? That was my interpretation, sorry. You won 70-0? Wow, dude. Crazy. I'm doing great, buddy. Doing real good.
Zone A captured.
Oh, 300 megs?
Zone B.
Dude, 300 megs up and down would be dope. Kill that guy.
Zone C capture. Two zones.
Yeah, gigabit is 1,000. Yes. Correct. Dude, that comeback! GG's, team! We were so down. GG's, man. Yeah, I have a 300 down, 30 up connection at my house. That's what I currently pay for. They're slowly rolling out 1 gig everywhere. They're slowly getting there, but